around. Imagine this all the way to Niarbal. Well, I tell you what, they're pretty stable considering. I'm just worried about when we go that way. Is it too late to turn? Is it too late to go back in? You okay? Chris is in, wait! You okay? Huh? Right, now you've got rid of that set. Now pull yourself over slowly. Legs over before it tips again. That's it. Where's your oar? What? You okay? Quick, before the waves come in and get you again. That's it, lad. Quick, oar out, oar out, oar out! Oh! Right, we're getting out the way, Chris. You need to hurry up. See if you can push it over towards the side or something. Okay. Are you stressing?
A little bit.
Does someone want to grab my kayak and I'll help him back in? Right, let's go get Chris. Just head in towards the side.
I'm trying to.
Luke? What's he doing? Yeah. You okay? Just grab the rocks! Grab the kayak!
Oh, fuck it, hell!
You got it! You okay?
Okay.
Alright, relax. It's alright. Come on. Start swimming. Your hand like really bad because there's loads of blood, like so much blood. Still got it. You're alive though. Just sees a new tower. Fuck's sake. I mean, it's not even that bad, really, is it, Chris? So filled with water, it's unbelievable. So yeah, that was a bit of a fail. We're now walking back to the beach. Daniel's got the spare kayak and Chris is alive, so yeah, I think we're gonna go into the bay instead. A little bit safer and flatter. Damn good fun though. Yes, he saved the kayak. Woo! Where's he gone? While the wave is small. Don't touch the bottom.
That's the problem. I know I can touch the bottom.
Fucking hell. Oh, what did you do?
The thing is, I didn't want it to be like, you know, like when we went down Ballaglass and
we go again.